Hey, what's up there, YouTube? This is Crazy Working Man. And today, sorry, I haven't uploaded for my tablet in a while, but this is my first one. So basically, what I'm doing is just, I know it's poor quality, but hold on a second.
I forgot
to upload a video. Getting a new selfie stick header for my phone, for the tripod that my tablet is on. On the title of my video on my phone would be the up I'm nervous. good just basically is it's kind of weird. can't reach into this pump to start. People are worried for this phone. I think I had a dream about this once. I worked on this phone and then I remember the touch on memory and everything else. Maybe I might need a paper and stuff too. Anything you do have. That'd be cool. These TV phones suck. Yeah, I think what I'm finding are the questions too. phone that sucks on memory, or an LG S2 at the beginning of the phone. But this time I will not destroy the memory chip holder by shoving in the SIM card receiver in there. Or if not, I can go for some other phones. will, Al. Basically, I'm just looking for a new phone. basically, I heard some of them suck. Some of them don't have a front facing camera. Basically, it's all I'm working on is my phone, and also working through a YouTube app on my phone, and also on my tablet, so, basically, I still have a case in my LB since I found people are going back. Or I might have to buy a new one. So it's when you're looking for a phone and you're on your phone, so especially when your phone does not have a working memory chip holder, but anyways.